Wilton city leaders are considering plans for an aquatics facility. Leaders are reviewing two concepts and also could consider endorsing a splash pad in town. Right now, the city does not have a splash pad at any of its parks.